In this video, I'm going to walk you through the exact steps you will need to take to become a video editing expert. I'm literally going to share my entire blueprint, so make sure you tune in and pay attention as I'm sharing tips and tricks that took me over 10 years to figure out and perfect. So stop what you're doing and start taking notes. In the last three videos, I've talked about why working with next level editing tools like After Effects is just the best way to become a video editing expert. And I showed you why you don't want to be wasting your time learning programs that limit your creativity. I also showed you how you can get results faster and more efficient to unlock your full creativity. If you haven't checked them out yet, be sure to do that after watching this video. They are filled with a bunch of secret tips and tricks that I've almost never talked about, so make sure you're signed up with a link in the description below. With that being said, let's jump right into the next level editing blueprint. This is the exact method that I have created to allow you to become a video editing expert in the most efficient way possible. With many years of experience online teaching thousands of people, I've been testing and perfecting this method to the bone. Step number one is the selection of the right tools to avoid wasting time and energy and work as fast and efficiently as possible. With over 10 years of experience in the industry, I have tested many software, and for me there is just one that excels in every single way, and that's After Effects from Adobe, the makers of Photoshop and Premiere Pro and a bunch of other amazing software. If you watched the second video in the series, you already know the first steps you can take to get started. But that's just the start. There is a lot more to it. You'll also have to be willing to dedicate time and work if you really want to achieve those epic results. If you're willing to put in the time and effort, then I can guarantee you that you will get great results by following my next level editing method. This course is made for everyone that wants to learn or improve their After Effects skills drastically, starting at the beginner level and working our way up. At the Next Level Editing Masterclass, we do things different. Most teachers would start explaining the whole interface, leaving the student with an overwhelmed feeling. So I have created my own method. Don't understand me wrong, it's really important to know the tools that are available, but we'll explore them one by one. And we're also going to learn specific skills that you can instantly implement in your own projects. But before we start, the basics are really important. And too many people, even with experience, are still doing this wrong. Creating a project without the right settings is a very bad beginning, something that you want to avoid at all costs. You would need to think about the perfect settings for your project because you want to make sure you get started the right way. Imagine making your whole project, spending a lot of time on it, and realizing that all of your work was for nothing because you didn't select the right resolution, which basically means you will have to start all over again. This is because your resolution depends on where you want to upload your video. This could be YouTube, which is widescreen. It could be Instagram, which is a square, or TikTok, which is vertical. The same goes for exporting. It may seem simple, but a lot of people still make a lot of mistakes. When exporting your video, you want to make sure that you're using the optimal export settings depending on where you want to publish your video. Size does matter. And certainly when you want to upload your video online. Social media platforms like YouTube and Instagram compress your video, but it's likely that a company website you work with doesn't, which could result in your video loading slowly. Let's try to avoid that. Export settings are also super important because you want to make sure your video is shown the way it's supposed to be without loss of quality. Because let's be honest, it would be a shame if your project you worked so hard on doesn't look its best. I've also seen many people with unnecessarily huge files that end up taking all the space on their computers. Without even being higher in quality, that's called optimization. And there are quick and easy solutions to reduce those file sizes without even losing the quality. And doing that is just common sense, as most of us video editors always need the extra space. Structure and backups is also something that's being overlooked constantly. Together with naming your projects the right way, imagine losing your personal projects, or even imagine losing a client's projects. Trust me, I've been there, because I wasn't using the right methods from the beginning. You would also need to understand how to structure and backup your projects to keep a good overview and to eliminate the risk of losing your project, which can cost you a lot of money. Okay, I've got so much more to cover about the next level editing method, and I'm not even getting started. You would need to consider the basics of animation, how you can animate your text properly, how you can create a stunning intro of your own or for clients. Quality animation is super important because it just makes your project stand out. You would need to understand how to edit film footage and remove a green screen the right way to export it without a background and to put it in any scene you want. I've seen too many people failing at this, which makes their videos look super unprofessional. You'll also need to understand and use industry-specific terminology like alpha mat and luma mat. It not only makes you look smarter, it's also important to know what you're talking about because professionalism is going to get you towards the next level. And it's really going to open doors. You'll see. You would need to consider motion tracking with text like the example you see right now. You would also have to think about using advanced tools to do product and advertising replacement like you see in the example. This just gives you so much flexibility. I've shot so many times and being able to remove or replace almost anything in my scene gave me a lot more flexibility. It also allowed me to fix filming mistakes in post and it took away a lot of stress. You'll also need to understand how to work with a 3D camera tracker, do logo animations, work with presets and plugins. As said before, these presets and plugins will save you a lot of time, make you more efficient and save you money in the future. Imagine you're asking $1,000 for a video you edit in 2 days. With the right experience and tools, you'll be able to work more efficiently to make it in 1 day. But does that mean that you have to charge less? No, it means that you have just become more valuable. Apart from that, we can't forget shortcuts. There are a bunch of them in After Effects, but some of them you just have to know, as they make your editing so much faster and easier, and the more time you save, the more time you have to use your full creativity for things that really matter. I have a bunch more things in this masterclass, but don't worry, as I said, you'll be looking over my shoulder as we learn them step by step. I'll also share a bunch of free presets that you have to download to get those next level results without doing weeks of work. At the end of the course, you'll have your own animated logo, a creative intro animation, you'll be able to do advanced text reveals, remove a professional green screen, do advanced sky replacement as seen in this example, do 2D and 3D tracking, and much more. You will literally be watching over my shoulders as I'll walk you through all of this. You'll be able to follow along and implement it step by step with me and my team's guidance. So make sure you're on the lookout when my next level editing masterclass launches, because this will literally be the best, most comprehensive information I have ever released. In the next video, I'll share a specific example with you and I'll even show you what it looks like once you're up and running with the next level editing method. I'll also walk you through a detailed case study to show how the next level editing method actually changed someone's life. Don't forget to sign up clicking the link in the description and stay tuned because you don't want to miss the next video. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, create epic videos.